promised, I'll give you a brief introduction of CRP. CRP stands for Certified Relocation Professional. Unlike GMS, there is a prerequisite before you can take the exam. You will need to have at least 1 year of working experience in relocation, and there are two options to fulfill this requirement. Option one is that you must hold a current worldwide DRC membership and have held this membership for at least 12 months during the 18-month period prior to the exam. Another option, which is probably easier, is to get a CRP or SCLP Dexamy attest to you having at least 1 full year of corporate relocation experience. Once you're in CRP, you can then earn a Distinguished Service Award and you'll be elevated to the SCRP status. CRP is also more US-centric, including materials about US tax and legal compliance issues. So if you're based outside the US, my recommendation will be to earn the GMS designation first. Thanks for watching. This is your friendly host, Renaldado.